So here we are going to study about what is Docker and why all organizations out there are saying data science team or AI team should use Docker. But why do we need the Docker at first place? The question is not here like what is Docker, but why do we need it is the main question. So suppose in an organization there will be a like first development team which will develop the model from the starting, and after developing it they will pass it to the testing team, and testing team will test whether it is failing or passing. If it is passing, then they will pass it to the DevOps team or like operations team, which will deploy it into the production and customer will enjoy that. This is basically a life cycle of a model in an organization, but this is not as simple as it's look. So how it went is like when development team is like developing that model, they need definitely some dependency and libraries from which they are going to make that model. Okay, so after finding those dependency and libraries, they are going to build that model, and they are going to pass that model to testing team to test it. But the main question here is like how the testing team will know like which dependencies and which libraries the development team used to develop this model, because if they are going to use it wrongly and wrong dependency or wrong libraries, then definitely the model, if it is fine, then also it will be going to look like it is failing the test cases. Then here comes like there are two solutions to it basically. First one is like development team will like bind all the dependency and libraries in one file and they will provide it to testing team. That is very difficult. But another one is like very easy, that was Docker is for. Docker will like bind the all the apps dependency and library into one file with application itself. That's called container, which will be running from like one environment to another environment with ease and reliable. Then the Docker is something looking like this. So there can be multiple apps in one container also. But if we like post thinking as like single solution, single app or single solution, then it will be like a single app with a multiple dependency and libraries which will be running from one environment, that can be development to then that can be testing or staging, and that can be like production. So there it is like why we need Docker and what is Docker. But now some people will definitely going to ask us like why are we using Docker, why can't we use virtual machines? So virtual machines can definitely be used here, but the main reason we are not preferring virtual machine and we are preferring here Docker is like virtual machine can be like very slow to boot. So that is the main cause that Docker is like very powerful than virtual machine. So please let us know if you have any doubts on this, and if you need any more information, we'll definitely going to provide you. Thank you, and please like and subscribe.